Magnus, you stopped breathing. Your heart stopped. I thought you were gone.
I'm so sorry for scaring you. I was clearly adjusting to Lorenzo's magic, and I must have overextended myself. I promise I'll be more careful from now on.
It doesn't matter how careful you are. As long as you have Lorenzo's magic, you'll be living with an axe over your head.
Oh, could you stop being so morbid?
Look, I know how important magic is to you, but is it really worth dying for? Magnus, answer me.
Maybe.
How can you even say that?
I am nothing without my magic. You fell in love with Magnus Bane, the High Warlock of Brooklyn. Can you honestly say that you don't feel differently about me? Look at me. Can you honestly say you like this?
Yes. Your powers were incredible. But that's not why I fell in love with you. I fell in love with you because you're wise and you're generous. You're brave. You're incredible. When you walk into a room, there's a spark in you, magic or not, that lights up everything and everyone around you. And hey, I won't lose you. I can't.